Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the first ever Emmys Awards show. Tonight is the night we celebrate the talent and diversity here in Radnor. This year, we witnessed outstanding achievements from all genres in the film industry. Whether they made us laugh, cry, or occasionally scream, we still enjoy them. Yes, even The Room. And by the way, there has been some recent confusion with people mixing up the Emmys with the MIEs. The Emmys is an annual award show that recognizes the best TV shows of all time, while the MIEs is a whole new production established just this year by yours truly that recognizes and awards the best movies of all times. And yes, we're better than the Oscars. And now, for the first award of the evening, I present to you the funniest movies of all time. The two nominees are Dumb and Dumber and The Parent Trap.
We usually don't pick up hitchhikers, but I'm going with my instinct on this one. Saddle up, partner.
You're it.
You're it, quitsies.
Anti-quitsies.
You're it, quitsies.
No startsies.
You can't do that.
Can too.
Cannot. Stamped it.
Can too. Double stamped it.
Cannot. Triple stamped it. No erases. Touch blue, make it true.
You can't triple stamp a double stamp.
La 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 la.
You can't triple stamp a double stamp. You can't triple stamp a double stamp. Dylan, Dylan, you can't triple stamp a double stamp.
Enough, enough.
Want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
This is a picture of my mom, and it's ripped too.
Right down the middle?
Yeah, right down the middle. Oh my God. Are we twins? And the winner is... Dumb and Dumber. For this next award, this goes to all the ladies out there who have ever gone through a breakup or just need a nice movie, you know, to chill out on a Saturday night if you don't have any plans. So, I present to you the next category, chick flicks. The two nominees are Clueless and Mean Girls.
Oh, it's so fetch.
What is fetch?
Oh, it's like slang from England.
So if you're from Africa, why are you white?
Oh my God, Karen, you can't just go around asking people why they're white.
Could you give us some privacy for like 1 second?
Yeah.
So okay, when I had this garden party for my father's birthday, right? I said RSVP because it was a sit-down dinner, but people came that like did not RSVP, so I was totally bugging. But by the end of the day, it was like, the more the merrier. In conclusion, may I remind you that it does not say RSVP on the Statue of Liberty. Thank you very much.
And the award goes to... Clueless! This next category is so scary, it would make you jump out of your seat. So let's get ready, because I present to you the horror category. The two nominees of tonight are Bird Box and A Quiet Place. And the winner is... Bird Box! Now, for this dramatic side of the show, let's present to you the most dramatic movies of all time. And the two nominees are Titanic, yes, you know it, and 12 Angry Men.
Go on. Guilty. Guilty? Not guilty. 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 Guilty? Guilty. 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 Guilty? Guilty!
And the MIE goes to... Titanic! So now that we're getting close to the end of this awesome award show, I present to you the most iconic movies of all time. And the two nominees are High School Musical and Rocky.
Living in my own world, didn't understand that anything can happen when you take a chance.
And the MIE goes to High School Musical 1. Congratulations. All right, well, this is it, ladies and gentlemen. You just watched the best award show of this year. Yes, we're better than the Oscars. Anyways, thank you all for coming tonight. Congratulations to all winners and nominees. Have a great night and see you next year. We'll be right back.